iron team, Doug, you guys shot the three like crazy. And I'll even mention Steve, you know, shot the three like crazy. And I'll say, not really. You know, they only had it 1 year. And,
right.
And I think Darren shot probably the most, or Doug.
Yeah.
And then I'll say, you know what? We had a special way for having to shoot a three-pointer at the top of the
team.
You never called it?
No, oh, maybe it wasn't.
That wasn't, I knew it could make it, but I would have called it.
I'd be like this. All right, we're up. Go ahead.
Shoot it.
Yeah, it seemed like it was, if we shot the three, it was used more as a necessity, or when you know what I mean? It wasn't just built into the offense. It was
the
more.
The team that really would have taken advantage of the 3-point shot was JoJo White, Steve Nash, and Jerry.
Yeah, they had them then.
I mean, they all. I mean, that was our game. We didn't have size with them at all. And
they so many more points.
Three, I mean, they shot perimeter shots all the
NBA
time.
NBA threes.
Yeah, they would. They had range.
I remember JoJo
making out here. All three of them could really shoot.
Yep. Well, it still can. 3 pointers.
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of bizarre to think that we played it. Because we kind of grew up with it, sort of. I mean, sort of.
Yeah, but you're right. It was implemented that it was almost like it wasn't.
You know, the 3-pointer's terrible for middle school kids, though. It is. I wish they couldn't get it. At all these
kids are up there chucking the ball.
Try to warm up. Yeah. Just throwing it up.
Hey, make a free throw.
Right.
Or a layup.
Mm-hmm. Or a layup, right.
Yeah, the women in college now are going to the men's 3-point line.
They are moving it back.
They found that 78% of the threes they took were behind our line anyways.
No kidding.
Just like our guys, if you go to an NBA arena for a practice or something, our guys will step off the NBA line, they'll never shoot at ours, ever. Whatever line they saw is the line they shoot at. So you get the little kids, I mean, they come right, they walk out. Right. All my camps, kids, they dribble the ball, they come right on.
Just wing it, yeah.
Yeah, usually about this
about no
third
hand
practice
layups,
or so, one, I get nailed by an errant 3-ball.
Who shot that?
You know? And I go, come on, you haven't made a layup, you know, Darren's point. You haven't made 3 layups in a row.
G-Lang line.
You can't even see that far.
Yeah.
On the street.